Welcome to your brief history on the economy of France. On this enlightening journey, we'll be diving headfirst into the topsy-turvy world of current French economics. But before we get into the news of today, let's go to our correspondent, Mikayla Walker, who's going to give us a brief history on the economy of France.
Hello, my name is Mikayla Walker, and I'm here to learn more about France's economy. In the Industrial Revolution during the 18th century, France was important in economic and political affairs, even though they were headed in a different direction than Great Britain. They imported coal from England and Belgium, but they didn't use a lot. French's industry originally was more family-controlled than other industries in the UK and Belgium. After World War II, the economy operated under a corporatist state capitalist system. Assistance of government took place uniting the French political spectrum, conservatives, socialists, and communists. Union continued and mutual agreement was established to promote a renewal of France and to avoid economic stagnation that existed before the war. General Charles de Gaulle, head of Free France, was elected head of the government in 1945. He then nationalized credit in the economy and electricity. He made coal mines, banks, insurance companies, etc. He even had direct control over 20% of the industries in France. Jean Monnet later called to modernize French industry. He wanted investment in key economic sectors and later became known as the Monnet Plan. French economy did grow, but not ever close to the West Germany economy. Monnet Plan led to Hirsch Plan, called for a 25% increase in a three-year period with a broader range of industries. And then General Charles de Gaulle became president again in 1958. But I want to know what's happening now.
That's great, Mikayla. Always a real go-getter when it comes to France's economic past. But now, as you saw, how she wants to learn more about the France's economics of today, well, looks like we're going to listen in on two Parisians just having a debate about current French economics.
L'économie d'Allemagne, c'est grande. Mais l'économie de France, c'est grande aussi, mais elle était un peu mal.
Oui, aussi, je le sais beaucoup de l'économie. Et quand j'étais petite, j'ai oublié mon nom. Et ensuite, j'ai eu besoin Nouveaux chaussures.
J'aime les nouvelles chaussures. Hier soir, mon père me donne des chaussures nouvelles.
J'ai entendu que tu as un nouveau chien. Le nom de le chien est l'économie.
Ah, l'économie. J'aime l'économie. Mais parce que... Le nouveau chien a appris les chaussures. L'économie, c'est sur une bonne rue. Il avait été en paradisimo.
Aussi, tomorrow,
oui.
Tomorrow,
oui.
Et le jour quand nous pouvons... conduire nos cyclismes à l'école.
Ah oui! Tu as ton permis de conduire?
Non.
Oh non. Je pense que Angela Merkel est un peu stupide.
Oui, je l'ai compris. Je suis mettre un chapeau dans mon pied et j'ai couru beaucoup.
Ah oui, j'aime Monsieur Hollande, il est un socialiste, il aime les gouvernements.
Je suis petit.
Ah, ce n'est pas grave,
oui.
Nous prenons les bicyclismes.
Oui. Et mon nom de bicyclisme.
Oh, bicyclisme.
Bicyclisme.
Ah, l'économie. J'aime l'économie.
L'économie.
Oh my god, Matt, okay. Austerity. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, hologram of Tupac rocks the Coachella. Wait, wrong article. Alright. France's economy is actually doing alright. Compared to recent reports in 1990 and later, France has actually shown much improvement. It's increased by 9% for the GDP. France, compared to every other country in the European Union, besides Germany, France is doing the best. France has supported Greece with several bonds and ways and support to get out of their current situation. Economists have recently found and researched that the bad economic situation will continue to haunt France for the next president. This, even after Sarkozy, this next president, Holland, will have a very tough time trying to recover France from this EU crisis.
Okay. Wow. Some great reporting there, Matt Claycomb. And now, just to make this video a little bit more painfully longer, here's a conversation between me and Mrs. Townsend discussing France's current economic situation and how the politics are being affected by the economy of France. And it's also going to be a little bit longer because you probably laughed at me for listening to Hannah Montana. But I like her because she's like a free spirit, and her music just really speaks to me. So here's a nice long video. We're here with Mrs. Townsend to talk about France's current economic situation. Mrs. Townsend, what do you think of the new policies that will start to be enacted by François Hollande regarding the new taxes that will be put into place?
Well, that all remains to be seen. I know they make a lot of promises during the campaign. I know that he's talking about taxing anyone who makes over $350,000. And, the economic consequences of that will be pretty devastating to France if they enact something like that.
Won't most of those economic spikes or increases, or tax increases, won't they hurt more of like the small business situation in France than the government?
Yeah, he hasn't made it clear whether he's going to extend those tax repercussions to companies and small businesses, but if he were, it would certainly shut down any ideas of any companies coming in and establishing any kind of business in France.
Mr. Hollande has recently been going off and to debates, or more of discussions, with other economic leaders of France and the European Union. And he's pretty adamant about trying to add a clause on growth to affect the economies. But Chancellor Merkel of Germany doesn't want to add it. But some of the other countries are saying like it should be included. Do you feel that this new clause on growth could help the economy, or do you think it's another? It's sort of a mimic of how the United States tried to get out of their recession.
I don't know that much about that about what he's proposing to say enough in depth to say whether that's going to be helpful or not helpful. Certainly France needs to grow their economy. I don't know whether they'll be able to do it just by taxing because most of their jobs are in the public sector, not the private sector. So they have a lot of work to do in that area.
All right. Let's see if I should ask. Just off the wall.
Unscripted.
I'd be terrible on television.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
You have a script? No.
Luke, what do you know about France's economy right now?
What do you know about France's economy?
Nothing.
This is actually going in the AP review, so say something smart. How is it doing?
It's doing, I guess, good.
What do you think of new President François Hollande and his socialist policies?
They're interesting.
Do you think the GDP will be able to get to 0% by 2017, as he has said? Or do you think it will continue to be better than that, or it could decrease and stay in the negative?
I don't know how to comment.
Will they be able to pay off their debts?
Sure.
Any opinion on Sarkozy and his plans?
For you, yes.
Did you enjoy him as an office? Because France didn't. They didn't like him.
I don't know.
This has been fun, Luke.
Once in a lifetime means there's no second chance. So I believe that that you and me should grab it while we can.
Make it last forever.